I'm David Joy and I'm excited because I'm on the mountain top right now, and you can see the high and big mountain on the back of me. The Bible tours many high places and the mountain and the hill. The Lord Jesus tours us that you are the light of this world. The city set on the hill cannot be hidden. So when we are on the mountain top and we are always on the success and we are joyful and our finances get a breakthrough and we are reaching the comfort zone, the pleasant places, but we may fail to shine the light for the Lord, and the Lord to us to shine the light for the world. We are the city set on the hill, and on here we can see the valleys, and we can see the city in the valleys. And the Bible also told us in Psalm chapter 84 that when we walk through the valleys of Baca or the valleys of weeping, we can make it spring, we can make it cover with the outpouring of the blessing from the Lord, and it's a spring. So whenever we are in the valley, we are called to life, we are called to release the life and the blessing and the flow of the Spirit. So we are not to be depressed, or we are not to be passive in the valleys of our life, because God is with us on the mountaintop and in the valley. God is with us in our high time and the low time, and everywhere God is with us, because our God is the God of the mountain and the valleys. And I love you. God bless you. Amen.